This is Case Officer Barkley. It's July 6th, 2025. Myself and Project Manager Russman have returned to Camp Edward and...
George! The hell are you doing? Get your ass up here. We got ground to cover.
I'm sorry, sir. I just get a bit nervous.
What? The Nova 6 gas? Put that fear in your back pocket. Once the incident in 68 was contained, they powered down the site. As long as we don't flip the master switch, we should be fine.
It's not the gas, sir. It's the robots.
Oh, come on now, Barkley. Robots ain't gonna harm anybody. From what I've been told, as long as we're on site, they remain perfectly still. Don't move an inch. But moment we leave, bang! It's like a robot Atropolis over here.
And they won't interfere with us?
Long as we mind our business, we'll be fine. Stop staring at them, Barkley. Nobody likes to be stared at.
What about the entity?
The entity? Oh, well, that thing should be coiled up nice and cozy. What's the sensor reading, Barkley? He's still in there?
Sensors say the entity is still secure.
Of course it is. Ain't nothing breaking out of that tin can. Not sure how they managed to get it back in, but we're lucky they did.
They're not worried it might escape?
Worried? Shit, they were damn terrified of the thought. Didn't you see the nuke they rigged up out there?
What?
You better believe they installed a fail-safe measure. That thing would have ever escaped. Kaboom! Up in smoke.
But that could happen right now.
Come on, Barkley, don't be stupid. That thing ain't busting out unless someone's stupid enough to open the damn door. All right, I'm gonna give it a kick. You ready?
You're clear.
Facility transport via pyramid device is now available.
All right, let's just grab a little juice.
Sample now transferred to Hanford site.
What? That's it?
Shoot, we're not sending the entity to Hanford. Just grabbing a sample.
What does Hanford want with it?
They've been interested in the entity for some time now. Wanted to pursue further scientific endeavors with it. Whatever that means.
Well, I know I'll be up here once we get out of here.
Hey, I don't suppose you've seen an elemental shard lying around anywhere, have you?
An elemental what now?
A large piece of rock that looks like glass, gives you a headache when you look at it. No, I haven't seen anything like that.
No, sir. Why do you ask?
Probably nothing. I always wondered if Pornell kept a piece for himself. Anywho, what's this I hear about you leaving us for the CDC?
You heard right. I'll be out at the end of the month for a new opening.
Well, we got a long drive back. Can't wait to hear all about it.